Well, our strategy was and still is, if you need to work from yourself, from your strength, and of course you look at your weaknesses you always can improve. But our focus is focus on your strengths, focus on your technique, be a complete fighter. So we didn't care if I had to fight, I say, a European fighter or a national champion from Europe that has a good punch, or she was good in boxing. We didn't care. We just went in as a complete Muay Thai fighter. And we were going to see what comes in the fight, right? So Lucien's strategy was, if you're a fighter and you're going to fight under Lucien Carbin's name, you have to have at least 2 knockouts. If you don't have the knockouts, you're not fighting under Mr. Carbin's name ever. So you need to have that experience. And I probably was fast, and I had the KOs and the right aggression, the right temperament. That's why I was in the ring very, very fast. I had a fight very soon after training with him. But I put in the effort, and he said, from every angle, from every point, whatever you do, you need to strike. You need to put in a knee, a kick, a punch, an elbow, a swipe from any position. Even if you're standing left front or you're a southpaw, it doesn't matter. You need to strike at all times. So that was a philosophy. That still is our philosophy. So we work on our strengths.